talk about your rainfall totals. They are a little bit higher than what we would have seen for the last few months. In fact, over the last 24 hours, about 0.2 inches has fallen in Grand Junction. And the last time we saw this much amount of rain was actually in June. So it's been a while since we've seen a pretty sizable amount of some rain. Other places that have seen it are all in the blue and the teal that you see here. We've just seen a good amount for the entire Western Slope region, and we need it because there are some areas where we're just seeing a really bad drought. In fact, the drought monitor comes out today at noon. It'll be interesting to see what that's like. Tune in. I'll have all the answers for you at the noon broadcast. But let's talk about what's happening right now. We're seeing lots of clouds file in, just exactly like what we saw yesterday on our America's Mattress Live tower camera. And that's all because we're just seeing more rain move through the region right now. On our radar and satellite, you see blue and green on the screen. Well, that is all that rain coming on through. And we're just now starting to see another round for Grand Junction, Delta, and Montrose right now. The pink that you see on the screen is actually that rain changing over into a mix of some rain and snow as it goes up into the higher elevations. So if you're headed up that direction, just be very careful because you might find some slick spots heading up I-70 or down south towards the San Juans for this morning. Our temperatures are in the 40s and 30s, 44 in Grand Junction, 39 in Montrose. Still a little too warm for some black ice to form, but you might see some pooling on the roads as you head out this morning. 30s right now in the higher elevations, though, and that means they're seeing some very icy conditions as well. In fact, some freezing up near Vail Pass as well as down into Silverton. Glenwood Springs and Olathe, you can just see some very wet roads right now. Nothing really to worry about, but again, those higher elevations are where you're going to see some very icy and dicey travel conditions. So we have some weather alerts in effect for the higher elevations. The purple that you see there, that's a winter weather advisory. That just means some very icy conditions. Be careful if you're traveling anywhere in any of the areas in the purple. But the pink is where we're going to see our highest snowfall. So there's a winter storm warning in effect. Both of these warnings are going to go through Friday morning because we're going to actually see another round of some ice for the higher elevations and also possibly for the lower elevation. So here's what's going to happen for today. We'll just see on and off rain all throughout the rest of the day, and we'll start to really pick up again right around noontime, even though we're starting to see it right now. We'll take a little bit of break around 7 a.m. and then go right back for it around noontime. But by about 9 p.m., you see the blue on the screen. That is a mix of some rain and some snow this evening, and that's going to carry over into Friday morning. So if you're headed out late this evening or possibly very early tomorrow morning, you're going to see some icy roads. Just be very careful and make sure to allow extra time for tomorrow's commute just in case. 54 today, 48 for tomorrow. We'll see rain for today, but we'll see a mix of that rain and snow for your Friday morning commute before it gets clearer for your weekend. Montrose, we have a high of 47 for today and 45 for tomorrow.